begins again.
Sampurna drives, escapes their defenders, his defenders,